There's been 5 major extinctions in the history of the planet. There's the Ordovician, the Devonian, the Permian. There's the Triassic, Jurassic, and then the KT extinction, the one that killed the dinosaurs. It's very difficult to comprehend deep time, you know, 4.6 billion years of Earth's history. So if you take, say, the history of the Earth and try to squeeze it into a 24-hour clock, where does man fit on that clock? A few seconds before midnight. That's it. We're the new kid on the block.
What we're seeing now is called the Anthropocene, the new epoch. Anthropocene means the time of humans. It's when the impact of humans is leaving itself as a mark in the fossil record of the future. 65 million years ago, that it was an asteroid that struck and caused the dinosaurs to go extinct.
When it comes to the 6th extinction event, we have no problem identifying the cause. Humanity has become the asteroid.
We're on that tipping point now, where it's either too late or just the beginning of a movement.
So there's 2 pieces of whale and 1 piece of horse.
At the Hump restaurant, we knew that they were selling whale meat. But there's also something bigger going on. We heard that the Obama administration was in closed doors negotiations with the Japanese to go do commercial whaling again. And I thought, well, if we could prove that endangered whales are being served right here on the shores of America, we would stop that conversation.
Stop the murders! Stop the men! Hump restaurant is to blame!
The animal rights community took it up, but the restaurant didn't close down. There's this one guy I'd never heard of before. His name is Adi Gill. He took some gear and put out in front of the Hump restaurant as people are going in.
What are you doing?
I'm protesting. Yesterday, there were like 200 people here protesting, and I thought, you know, somebody needs to keep the pressure on.
If you look at the Academy Awards and the Golden Globes, those are his screens, and that's all his projections. And so he parks his Ferrari right next to the van, and the owner comes out and tells Adi, says, how long are you going to be doing this?
And he thought that I was just some hippie, you know, going to be here for a day or two. I said, listen, man, I can be here for a month or two or a year or whatever. How long can you survive while I'm here?
10 days later, the restaurant closes down. To me, it was a beautiful moment. Everybody had gone home, and this one guy sits with this big bright light and keeps the light shining on the subject.